People often talk about that phrase, the spirit of metal. Can you articulate for you what that is, what the essence of metal music is?
Balls out metal that's free. Like, you know, the artists that that paved the way for this, they had a poetic freedom to how they presented the lyrics. It was very poetic style of writing back in that time, but with hard riffs. And, you know, there were stories told in some of those songs. And then when it evolved into stuff that was, you know, more today, you know, telling stories of what's going on today within their songs, I mean, it's great. It just keeps evolving and it keeps getting better. So, you know, I think that's the spirit, just rocking balls out and saying what you want to say. And, you know, that's a big part of it.